Hello, my name is Harriet Kim. I'm from Sogang University and I'm majoring in economics. Actually, this is my first time to have a volunteering program, and I came here as a volunteer, but here I learned not how to give love, but how to receive love from others. Actually, I took a course which is called the Healing Happiness last semester, and I was taught that love is like an energy. So if you receive the love energy, and then you can give it back to others. And here in Indonesia, and especially in rural village, I could learn how to receive love from others. They gave us the unconditional love, and it made me fulfill the energies to give it back to others later when I come back into Korea, or maybe later in my lifetime. And I could learn that what really love means, and I could make it into a reality where I learned in the lessons and the courses in the university in reality. So it was very interesting and also very meaningful for me. And I want to say some improvements for the next program. Actually, after we come back from the rural village, everybody got really exhausted. So it was very hard for me to keep going through the program like Studio Biru or the volunteering programs that we really had to push ourselves hard. So maybe we could modify the schedule. And maybe shortening the period would be better for them, because it is very hard to adjust to this weather for the Korean. Yeah. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Julian Lee and I'm from Sogang University English Department. Through this program, I really felt new things that I can't experience when I was in Korea. For example, Global Village was a very far place from the city. It was a suburb, and I really liked to stay there because the blue sky was beautiful, and it's very hard to see the sky these days in Korea. So also at night we could see many stars and the Milky Way, and it was very beautiful, and I could experience very the nature itself. And all the people in Global Village were very kind to us, and they gave us unconditional love. It was the first time I got unconditional love from other people, except for my parents and my sister and my family. And for the improvements, I hope that the schedule would be more fit to us, because when we were in Global, the schedule was not exact, so we were always wondering when the program would start. So it was kind of a hard time for us, because we couldn't rest freely or do anything freely, because we don't know when the program will start again. So I hope that they should keep the schedule, and if the schedule is kind of it could change, I hope they will tell us right away. Thank you.